Parkland.
Deputies have investigated 206 school threats in Lee County since Parkland. Cape Coral police are telling parents, if your child makes a threat, be ready to pay up. Each threat leads to countless hours of investigation and thousands of students miss school days. NBC2's Delia D'Ambra is live at police headquarters with the financial toll.
The number of hours and resources that these police departments dedicate to investigating each and every one of these school threats is expensive. Now, it can range anywhere from hundreds of dollars to potentially thousands of dollars. So if your kid threatens their school or any other students in any way, you better be willing to pay up.
One bad thought turned into one bad action, posted to one big audience, is costing thousands.
The workload is a lot greater than we thought.
Cape Coral police dedicate at least 6 employee positions to investigating each school threat.
This morning, we were notified of a social media threat of violence to our school.
It's not just one SRO running down all of these threats. We partner with our major crimes unit. Our forensics unit comes out.
Every hour spent investigating adds up, and students posting threats will pay.
These children that would be arrested are being charged with second-degree felony. We will also seek cost recovery for the investigation, law enforcement expenses through these investigations.
Lee County Sheriff's Office is also keeping a tally.
Each investigation is very specific. It could be one day, it could be a 5-day investigation. Sometimes it takes a couple days.
No threat is ignored.
We had 3 threats yesterday alone. Elementary, middle, and high school.
When officers arrest a student, their families are responsible by law to pay. We did the math. The man hours put into recent threat arrests in Cape Coral equates to each student facing hundreds and potentially thousands of dollars in fines and charges on top of their criminal penalties.
The Florida state statute says very clearly and explains that law enforcement does have the right and often does bill for the price of investigations in these school shooting threats. The police department here in Cape Coral is taking that Florida state statute very seriously. I'm live in Cape Coral, Delia D'Ambra.